Well, it's just one example of the frustration that we've had in this case getting some discovery. Again, we got the grainy black and white in the beginning. We then continued to ask for it. We actually got a second one, which was a color copier, or a color copy of a picture. And finally, last month, we finally got the digital photo. It's just frustrating because this type of evidence should have come out day one, and quite honestly, I think would have gone a long way to quelling all of the anger against George that was sort of propounded by some of the Trayvon Martin family handlers who just turned this into much more than it ever was in the beginning.